I'm sitting in the crib dreaming about Learjets and coupes, the way salt shoots and how to sell records like Snoop. I'm interrupted by a doorbell, 352. Who the hell is this? I gets up quick, cocks my shit, stop the dogs from barking, then proceed to walk in. It's a face that I seen before. My nigga Sing used to sling on the 16th floor. Check it. I look deeper, I see blood up on his sneakers, and his fist gripped the cold 4/5. So I dip, nigga, is you creeping or speaking? He tells me, see Rock just got hit up at the Beacon. I opens up the door pitiful, they seeing critical retaliation, but this one won't be minimal, cause I'm a criminal. Way before the rap shit, bust the gat shit, Puff won't even know what happened if it's done smoothly. Silences on the breeze, damn it was I, yeah, run out of town, blew the fuck up. D-Rock went home and Jay got stuck the fuck up. Hit him twice, caught him right for the Persian wife. Pistol whipped his kids and taped up his wife. He figured Rock set him up, no question. Wet him up no less than 50 shots in his direction. How many shots, man, nigga? I see mad holes. What kind of gas? Hitchman cocks and calicoes. But fuck that, I know where all them niggas rest at.